in a dark place. And it's getting hard to keep going. It's been building up inside for so long. I want to cry out loud for help. But the words just won't come. It's nearly 3 years to the day since I said that to him. All because he asked if I was okay. My mental health was still improving. Without that wee chat, I might not be here.
For someone with mental ill health, asking, listening, and talking can be life-changing. For tips on talking, see changeyourmindni.org.